I feel happy and fulfilled when I see that someone is maybe happy because of me, or someone is in good health because of me. I think I feel some kind of inner fulfillment. Growing up, I was a very smart person, if I may use that word, because my mom always called me that, and I love reading a lot at every point in time. You always see me with a book, even though I didn't know how to read. So even up to now, they still make fun of me that I always had books upside down. We are five of us. Two sisters and two brothers, and I basically like take care of them most of the time. So when I got my license to practice as a medical laboratory sciences, I had the opportunity to work for 2 years at a clinic in Cameroon. It was a private clinic, and I noticed some irregularities there. It's like I noticed that the medical personnel were more of business-minded rather than patient-minded. And I wanted to make a difference in that because health comes first. My long plan first is to be part of the change in the health system back in my home country. And I hope that after my studies, I get some experience so I can know better how to tackle the situations back in my home country.